Well, that's from Canada, too.
Yeah, it's Canadian ice. Who wants a beer? Put your hand in and grab a beer.
How would if I just hold my hand out here?
Oh, you're so fine. You're so fine to blow my mind. Petey, here, bud. Get that in your system.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Woohoo!
Island girl.
Everybody sing.
Island girl.
Hey, Chivers, you dropped a quarter.
Quarter of this.
That's a rump roast, not a quarter pounder.
I hope this is going to be edited.
You'll have to do it yourself.
For an underage audience.
It'll be at your discretion.
Pretty similar to match
day. Yeah.
Hi, Wayne.
Hey, Shoeshine Boy, underdog. Underdog, Shoeshine Boy. What's going on in here?
Well, I show you.
Oh, you're solo.
I'll show you what we're going to do with this.
Once again, you're going to be. That's what I want to get. Yeah. Yeah. Right on. I need that. That's what I need.
Yeah.
this year. Right.
What we're going to do this year,
mm-hmm.
or for next year, we're going to mount.
Yeah, show me where you're going to put your balls next year.
we're going to mount the Gibson Bay ball right here. All right.
Okay.
And the winner's favorite ball.
Okay.
Right there.
Right.
Now this year, we will have Shiver's favorite ball because we use it
okay.
all day.
Yeah.
I use this one all day. Shiver's will be
yeah,
there.
He had a Magna.
Next year, that's right, he still got it. So this
good,
year,
yeah, good,
year,
good choice, yeah.
We'll have the winner's ball here and the Gibson Bay ball there.
Great.
Every year it will change.
Great.
That set up.
And we want to thank Romeo for contributing this trophy to the tournament. And there we go.
There you go.
There's a blank space reserved for Chivers and Romeo for 2003. Of course, won by Romeo in the chip and putt contest.
Have you been using you Irish Spring?
Okay, once
we're
again,
on. We're on.
Daniel,
Irish
the tournament.
Probably
yeah.
me.
Okay, we got too much noise on the set here.
Go ahead.
We're going to throw you off.
We got to get the side comments in. Come on.
Okay, here we go.
I'm not all serious.
It wouldn't be the same without Steve. Once again, the fourth annual tournament down here at Gibson Bay. I want to thank everybody for coming down. It's great. We've had a fun time. The weather's cooperated. We've got past champions here. And we've also crowned a co-champion this year, returnee Shivers. Thanks very much for coming down and bringing Brad.
Give him a hand, guys.
Absolutely. Brad?
Oh, yeah. Go
hey, we didn't have karaoke.
Remember?
We had right the best now. Humor that we've had in 4 years. All on the good side.
Num-nums and all.
Num-nums and all, yeah.
No,
it's too bad we can't have num-nums in here.
No, we can't bring num-nums in.
Had a good tournament. We had a new... Whoa, look at that. Pete.
Pan the picture.
Hey, wait a minute. Our wives might be watching.
Okay, sorry. That's only I'm looking at that. Nobody else is. Okay.
Whose voice was that anyway?
Everybody else is reading Gideon's Bible. So very good for you guys. Had a great tournament. We came up with a new handicap system. Kept everybody competitive every round. And now we have to congratulate the two people that were co-champions. And first of all, Romeo Richard.
You know how good I am.
Three-peating here.
Whoa.
Congratulations. Chivers,
two and a half.
Chivers coming in tying at 19 skins apiece.
Awesome.
So we're going
to
present this trophy in tandem to the two of them.
Day.
Skill,
now.
Luck. Awesome.
Luck, lots of luck.
I love this handicap system.
Lots of luck.
Now in a chip and putt contest, what we've decided is both names are going to go on here for 2003. They're going to return as champions together. Romeo is going to be on top. Chivers is going to be on bottom. He likes that.
What?
because you lost.
Okay.
Chipping guys.
It's because our comes before C, right?
That's the way it is. So, we have a $175 cash prize for the winner, and that's for Rome. And if I can reach,
like
into, my, if I can reach into my peanut butter jar here.
It's only 170.
Take the peanut butter
175.
We don't want no peanut butter.
We've got a banker over here that can't count.
No, there's $5 off for the...
Did you take $5 out of here?
Correct.
Did you take $5
correct.
Out of this?
No, it's 170. That's official.
It's actually 165 if you want to count $5.
Okay, piece, 165.
But we're not, who's counting?
We are. It's on
okay.
video now.
So there you go. We're going to fan this out. Now, anybody who can name all the presidents on these can take this from Rome right now. Without looking.
That's Jackson,
Bob, without looking, because you might
Harry, doesn't Rome get a
Ted, we're getting tired here.
So now, we want to present this to Rome.
Thank you.
Congratulations. And we're going to enjoy that tonight.
We're going to the Outback, and we're going to have a great meal tonight.
Absolutely.
For everyone.
Now, before we go any further, we want to thank Pete Sturbus, who is also producer, director, as well as the commentator and the interviewer earlier on tonight. Now, Pete's not going to be with us next year, we don't think. We're not sure. He's got 1 year to change his mind, or to 1 year to maybe make things fall apart. So, I want to thank Pete for coming down here. He's been with us for about 4 years down here.
Where the hell is Pete anyway?
I work in the camera.
Oh, there he is.
I just want to thank everybody for taking part in this.
And we want to thank Pete. Wait, yes. Very, very much every year.
What's up?
Let's get Pete in there now.
Congratulations. We awesome. Need Pete in here. Here's our floor director.
There he is.
Pete's got a couple of words.
I unfortunately had to change the date for my marriage. I'm getting married on May 15th instead of June 19th.
You know you are.
He's not even married if he forgets the date.
Does the bride to be know?
Yeah, she knows. Okay, of course she knows.
I
planned my whole wedding around my golfing trip and my fishing trip.
I might have to edit that out too.
That's a man.
And we had to change the dates because of the hall. So I'm hoping I can get here, but it's going to be tight.
There's big halls down here.
I will be back.
There's big
a year.
2005.
Hey, I'll be back,
and I will contend for that title, Rome. I hope it's not a four-peat. Because if it is, I'm taking you down.
You're going down.
It only has 2.5.
Now, we just need to get something from the first place person, Rome, and then Chivers.
Oh,
maybe we'll take Chivers first. No, sorry, he's drinking beer.
He's second.
We're going to the Outback. We're starving.
Is he first? Second?
These guys want to shower because they're all...
Together?
Together. Yeah, we're all stinky, but you know what? Let's back up. Let's
party
go.
Down.
Okay. All right.
Rome, 3-peat champion.
I want to say thank you very much, Wayne, for the great time that you set up every year. And,
it's a phone call away.
We keep coming back because we have a lot of fun and we're a good group.
But let's mention
everybody that comes here has a good time. Okay, we're going home having a good time. And that's the way it's going to be years to come.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Wayne.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Pete. By the way, did I say hi to Rome's family?
And how about that Kentucky hospitality?
Oh, unbelievable.
Hey, not wonderful? Let's give them a hand, too.
How about the snakes? And the snakes.
The snakes.
The cherry snakes.
The snakes, right.
The huge ones.
I think Chivers made a pair of boots out of those.
Yeah.
No?
Woo!
Yeah, it was a pair of boots.
Those are my Italian golf shoes. We're going to put spikes on.
Now, what's Steve been up to? He's been quiet all this time.
Yeah.
Hold on.
You just picked first, right?
No, I just picked first. It's your call first.
No, you picked last.
Well, I picked last.
Yeah.
Yes,
well,
Chivers.
Picked first, so
it's Chivers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Six. There's six up.
Yeah. Birds in the bush.
Two.
Six. You can't. Oh, yes, you can call six.
Four.
Okay, so the switch call is your call now. Guy who loses.
Three.
Four.
Two.
Switch call.
It's kind of like the napkin game.
Kind of like the napkin game.
My first?
Okay.
My first?
Okay.
Did you pick first last time?
Four.
Two.
Three. It's crazy.
All right, here we go.
So it's $3. Hey, one of you guys is going
to cost
you $3.
Yeah. I think I dropped a penny. Hold on. I did drop.
Hold on.
Oh, okay. You're first.
One.
Hold on. Because I just pulled my hand and went.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, hold on. I just pulled my hand and went.
Wait a minute,
I got nothing
hold on.
In his hand.
All right, he called one, so that means he couldn't have won.
Okay. We can go upstairs for this.
Ready? No, that's good.
Okay,
go upstairs.
Here we go. Ready? All right.
Hit the TV, Wayne.
I'm going to go. Your call, Brad.
Four.
I missed it. I'm gonna go.
three. Always been fond of Joe, too. Of all the children, he was the least.
Four.
Yeah.
Ah, it's cost you three.
I got it.
Buck each. Buck okay. each.
There's a big Cuban cigar in the United States of America. If we get caught, we're going to be impounded and probably sent to Guantanamo Bay, somewhere in Cuba, I think. I'm not sure. But it's there.
We worked like dogs. We did.
Well, okay. Yeah, I know dogs do.
I got my something else. I can hold my breath so long, the women will love me. I will thank fuck.
Oh yeah, Chivers, what the hell are you doing there?
Sponsor.
Hold on. Was that a word? That sounded like a grunt. That was a grunt from our sponsor.
That'll be on the unedited version, of course.
Ain't gonna
happen. Well, I'll tell you what, you guys can edit your own version. How's that?
A virgin.
Virgin?
Yeah, she came into vaginal version?
Vaginal virgins? I don't know.
Vaginal.
Is that from the old days?
By the way, I'm zooming in on you guys.
I know you are. Your lens is getting bigger.
Wayne promised us nudity, and all we got was Pete in the washroom holding his dick.
With two hands, it was this big.
But you won't see that on the edited version.
She's got small hands.
He had tweezers on it.
Need more players.
Get the banker involved.
Turn that thing off. Wayne, turn that thing off. Everybody's going to play one game, and then you can quit. Okay?
I'll play one game. Don't worry. I'm playing a game right here.
Buddy bet two. Buddy bet three.
Yeah, look at everybody's in now.
Okay, you know how it works?
No.
Okay, Petey, explain it.
All right, everybody.
Nobody takes my money before I know what's going on.
Explain it this time, because last time I didn't seem to get it, because I seemed to all you guys.
Yeah, right. I don't know the game.
That fucking Pete.
Everybody's got three coins, right?
Yeah. Well, you only give me two.
Three.
What does that mean?
Okay, so now. There's five of us playing, right?
Yeah.
So there's a total of 15 coins, right?
Fine.
1 to 15.
Okay. So now you put your hands behind your back. Put your hands behind your back.
Okay.
How many could you bring back?
Zero.
You can zero bring anywhere from
zero to 15.
Anywhere from zero to three in your hand.
Zero to 15 numbers, though.
No, okay. Well, am I explaining it?
Okay, who's
who shit themselves?
Sorry.
Fucking rotten.
That was Steve.
I didn't shit.
We didn't play a second round, so it had to be Steve.
Who did that?
So you,
it was Steve.
Now, see, already I know how many coins you have in your hand because. No. Behind your back.
No. See, the hand is.
Okay, keep one hand on the table and one hand behind your back. Okay? Not in your pocket.
Can't do that?
Can't do that.
One behind your back.
So come out with anything from zero to three in your hand. Okay?
One behind your back.
Okay, this is a trial.
Keep one behind your back. One behind your back.
Dry run.
Okay. All right, now you got to guess anywhere from zero to 15. The guy who guesses it right is out. In other words, if you're...
That's a good thing.
If you're playing, if you're playing for money, you'd win a dollar. Let's
left.
Say. The guy who loses pays everybody. You go first.
No, but does everybody take?
Yes, and we'll go around.
You take the same number as me?
No.
We'll go around as it goes.
So somebody starts.
So I have a guess. Try
a
guess.
I have a number in my mind right now.
Okay, seven. Yeah.
Seven. Go.
Yeah, 11.
10.
Hang on. I'm going over here.
Well, he went.
Ryan, or not?
He'd take that.
Sure.
Okay, 8.
10.
9.
Show them. 1, 2, 3.
Nobody picked
okay, nobody
4.
Four.
So nobody
four.
Picked
nobody
4. Okay, so four. Do it again.
Go again.
Four. More.
You got to get it
four
right.
Pennies.
I don't play this fucking game. Stupid.
Four.
There was 4. What do you mean there's nothing
nobody
there?
Got it right.
Yeah, but nobody picked 4.
You got to get it right.
Nobody picked 4.
How come...
Okay, on the bench, Rome. Get on the bench.
Yeah, add up.
It's not deep enough.
You're on film now. Do it. Backwards. Backflip.
It's not deep enough.
Okay, well,
just
in your ass back.
How about a belly flop?
Are you ready?
Yep.
You got me?
Don't
ready?
Brad, don't hurt yourself.
I'm going to be forward.
Belly
okay.
flop. Ready? It's
you
warm.
Got me on
it's
film?
Warm. Trust me. There we go.
I'm alive!
Warm.
I'm born again!
Oh, shit. Okay, hold on.
What's this?
Okay, not in the water. Not in the water. Just hold it up.
It's cold. We are the champions. This is a tradition now. Everybody has to swim with the trophy. Right?
Everybody must swim.
Oh, geez, Wayne. That was close.
Okay, nice relaxing night for the what's that trophy, right? Back over to Chivers here.
Is it still on?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on.
Okay,
hold it. Let me.
Cannonball. Hold on.
Okay, wait. Let me.
Here first.
Get some distance here. Oh.
Coming.
Hey, Brad, in the pool, head first. Ready? All right, Wayne.
Ready? Both of us.
Here we go.
What a couple of fags.
We're the best. We're not. Damn it.